Seems like every time I give up a run, it leaves a yard. I'd like to give up a double or something to drive in a run one time. But, yeah, very frustrating. But felt like I pitched pretty well. I don't really know what else to say. Really did really well back there. You know, we were on the same plan. The pitch to Diaz was fastball that came back over the plate, and then the pitch to Moss. I felt like I went back and looked at it, and I felt like I made my pitch. Just left the yard. I got to figure out how to get the ball on the ground.
We had our opportunities,
but you know what? The game's not going to wait up and give you any breaks. So move on to tomorrow.